Charley Stone.
I've been very aware. Even though I'm not, I don't feel particularly female myself, I've been very aware from a very early age that as a woman, I am vulnerable when I'm out at night. I have always some guy that walks a little bit too close and they might think they're being harmless, but it's fucking terrifying if you're a woman. And not have someone tell me that I should be getting in a cab, which would actually feel more dangerous.